When God makes a baby billy, it's the most wonderful thing in the world. And here's the way he does it. First, he takes a tiny seed from inside the daddy. Then he plants the seed inside the mother. Then he breathes into it something that we call a soul.
Soul? What's that? I never saw one, did I?
No, son, we can't see the soul. But it's the most wonderful part of the new baby. Because when the baby grows up to be an old man and he dies, they bury his body in the ground. But his soul goes to heaven and lives with God forever.
Forever and ever?
That's right.
Why, both Daddy and I love you so much, honey. You see, you're part of each of us.
Oh, Mother, it sounds so beautiful.
It is beautiful, dear. And that's why God wants us to guard our bodies and our minds, too.